I'm not playing Rainbow Six though, I'm playing The Division. That's true. The way I play video games now is always like some kind of calculated business move instead of for leisure. I know, I'm kidding. Help yourself, wretch. Yeah, I am. Wait. How you gonna fucking tell me? I'm in here, by the way. Oh my god. Oh, The Division. It's 26 gigs, so it's pretty big. It's pretty beefy beta. Nope. DLC. Oh. I was thinking it would be a DLC thing. Who the fuck are you talking to, me? Wish not. Okay. Go, Jake, go. Hold on. Don't rush me. Tanking is an art. Yeah. Closer than Doc. Stop! Oh my god, you bitch. It's only like 15 minutes away from my house. Yeah, that's not gonna work out for me. He lives in Connecticut. How would somewhere in New Jersey be 15 minutes away from him?
Do you louts think you're going to save my wife? She doesn't deserve to be saved.
I feel like you have a very distorted sense of scale. I'm just kidding. Well, that's good. think it's smaller than Georgia. In the Union? I'm not kidding. Why is this guy taking so much fucking damage, though? Jesus. I got a champion point. That's making me moist. I hate the last boss fight in this one, because this is one where I have to fucking turn off all my moves. I mean, I don't need it, but... Rub big dumb babby. Healers. Yeah, we've done this one before. Stop, kill the ads. You have higher burst damage than me. You better kill the ads. Pupi? Oh, there's healers. They just keep fucking healing each other. There's three healers up, so we need to focus on ads right now. I killed one though. Okay, the other one's dead. Nerp. I don't even have better gear. That's true. Soldiers. Damage. Oh, my food just ran out. Yeah, I didn't die, but my health did go down really fast. Dude, I can't stop them from healing each other. Alright, food time. Food time! Yeah, that's a new one.
This doesn't concern you, outsider.
Waddles the pig. Never seen that. Or whatever that is. Ah. It's okay. I'll feel better after you give me a blowy.
Leave those souls. Kill the intruders.
Yeah. Lots of ads. Yeah, I remember last time we tried to pronounce it. Can I call you Ruzo? How do we get you out? Oh, we don't. Do we? Oh yeah, the synergy. Death, right. I remember now. Got him. Trying to. Okay, the AoE is following me, by the way. Just letting you guys know, so you don't run into me or something. I turn all that crap off. Fucking movies. Pretty much. Not anymore.
Let me take my students out of the danger's reach.
I got a pair of silken underwear. Do you really love a lamp, or are you just saying, just naming things around the room? Accidentally picked up some crawlers for no goddamn reason. No reason.
I'll open the lock on the other side. The study is just a bit farther.
Okay.
This way. Whatever he keeps in here now, it's well guarded.
Out! The lot of you! You've no right to enter!
You have no right to enter!
Whoa. Doc's an angry elf. Oh. these at the same time.
This was our bedroom.
Okay, on three. 1, 2, 3.
It's right. Quite a defense for such a small room. There must be a way to open it. And these statues didn't...
Thanks. Remember when me and Doc tried to do it? What did he say? It was something funny. Like I... Yeah. I was like, what the... What is wrong with you? I thought he had like an aneurysm out of nowhere or something. Is this where her hubby is all dead? Laying in the bed?
This is where I die.
Oh no, that's her body. Her fucking legs are like phasing through the...
Only a few courtyards on the grounds, so let's seek them out.
She's just a pair of boots. That's all that's left of her. Just whipped. I just whipped that spider.
You're a tenacious lot. If you insist, I'll be happy to feed you to the blade.
We're already fighting the last boss. Bye. We have to push the lever, by the way. Not just like sitting, watching you fucking up the wall. Get in my belly! I'm on top of the food chain, I'm bigger than you.
The Daedra have destroyed much of the school. Let's keep moving.
Hollenway returns to her suffering. You have no say in it.
Holy cannoli! Blood, guns, and cannoli. Wow. I just kept getting hit by their power attacks. Yeah. Well, they hit me with one of them, and then I got it. Like, and I was down, and then right when I tried to stand up, they hit me with it again. I didn't even have time to block it.
You again? We serve them.
They come looking for the blade.
Hush, just the same.
Yep. Kill something first. Something, something, dark side. Yeah, because he's the caster.
The mortals think they've won.
And then they just turn into a big skeletoid. Big skeleton man. I don't take very much fire damage, so I probably could stay in it, but... yeah. Aren't you a Nord or something? I got adroitness, a sash of adroitness. Do that.
I will ensure that.
I don't know. Doc just shot those guys for some reason. Epic Stair Battle of 2016. Yeah, but we can fight these dudes anyway. know. I like killing lots of guys. Yeah, there's one right here. Yeah, bad luck.
The ritual site isn't here. We should keep moving.
Open it. Show me the goodies within. Where's the one that you just opened? On the other side. I didn't. I got some ancestor silk, though. Yeah. I just sell all the void steel stuff and then... Or the void... All the void stuff. Yep. How are you leaning against nothing? It's amazing.
Urianus, that blade you wield, how did you come upon it?
All that should concern you is that it counsels me. It convinced me of your...
It's funny because me and Jake did the exact same thing at the same time.
On the contrary, this blade grants me a clarity I never had in life, and I will have you respect it.
Ow. I'm about to die. This one, yeah. Pull your cameras all the way out, boys. No. I should go hit her, though. She's shooting me. Well, you can't... You ran into me, Jake. Yeah. Oh. our things can't overlap or it kills us. Just roll to whatever side you're on right now. That's what I'm saying. Yeah, right now, just stay where on whatever side you're on right now for the rest of the thingy. Yay.
This must be the ritual site where the Daedra are coming through. And where Narayaneth is waiting. We'll meet on the other side. Be wary.
It's partially not that bad. Yeah.
Cease this madness. My friends have defeated your horde. Lay down.
You so love the sound of your own voice. Couldn't you see the blade wanted you here all along?
The blade? I can hear the whispers from it.
Then you can kill. No, you kill them all. Once he picks up the blade, you can kill all of them. Guess I'll turn that off. I'll try to do no AoEs. Yeah. You have to kill the... Wait, that's a different boss. Now I start spawning the wraiths. Just four of them. We can kill these ones. We just need four when he's about to pick up the sword. And he picks up the sword up at like 25% health or something like that. I don't know, but we've got time. Either way. Yes. Now I'm getting in.
You'll never leave here alive.
All right, leave these ones alive. Stop shooting them. I'll get him. I don't think you can, but I'll try. Where you can.
Why resist?
is. We need to get closer together, shit. I can't. Because all the ads, when they hit you, they slow you, so I couldn't roll out of it. I think I can actually keep my AoEs up, or the one that follows me, I just can't drop them on the ground, or use my ult. He's here. He's right there, Jake. Hey, ooh, watch out, Ronald. Oh. Who's Doc? But he survived. That was really close. Like a fucking badass. Alright, leave these up. Yeah. Well, it's every time he... Oh, I thought you meant... Okay, I thought you meant when he spawns these. He only spawns these when he teleports to one of those pads. Leave these. Thank you.
deaths here were meaningless. I hope you're pleased with yourself. Your bodies will serve me now.
Can you dodge that skull move? Or just block it, I guess is the only thing you can do. We ready?
My wife has been dealt with. It's your turn.
Yeah. Well, I mean, once we start, I still use them, but once we start trying to. Not a whole lot you can do about it when you're that close to him. Yeah, he hit me. I was fighting the ray, so I wasn't paying attention. Or you just charge that one, yeah. Alright, leave these up, I guess. Or do we want to, I guess, kill these, and then next one. I'll leave him up. And just burn him to death.
Run, fools!
And things. Oh shit, he's picking it up and we only have two up. We have to wipe. Yep. Yeah, because we only have two wraiths up. I think it's on the third. Yeah, we did four rounds of ghosts we didn't kill, so we have to let him, I guess. Yeah. Yep.
Your deaths won't empower the blade, but I'll be happy to add your souls to my collection.
Well, it's gonna be different next time, because every time your DPS increases, we're gonna be killing him faster and faster, so. Well, if we get new gear next time. Mine's pretty much fine. Let's go.
You'll never leave this place.
It might just be easier to be like, when he's a certain level of health, just be like, alright, stop hitting him, okay. Call out the block. Fuck, man. How did I die? Well, I was getting hit by the fucking ass, but I was standing right, I was the closest one to you, and I didn't get healed. So this is the last one that we kill. I got it. I was blocking that entire time he was charging up. I was like, it's gonna be me, I can feel it in my asshole. They hit you that.
Burn.
There you go. Over there. No. I'm getting hit by the ad, so I can't move very fast. Char block. It's right here, next to me. I think so. Because I've got him at about half health. There he goes. Alright, wait for him to pull out the sword. He has to actually pull it out, so. As soon as he does, drop all your fucking. Keep him in this, in here, Jake. No, he's got me. He's got me. Dead. up. I'm getting him. I'm gonna die though. Nope, he left me alone for some reason. Yep. You have to get that blue bar down all the way. You're not gonna die, it's almost gone. Or you are gonna die. I'm getting him. I would have killed you. Because everyone's down, like, there's always like one person down. Cuts our DPS down pretty significantly. I dropped my ult on him, so he did enough damage. Yeah! Got some laurel.
Perhaps you could destroy it, disable it. I could,